because of all the hype, he'll have a target on his back. So more than O's and X's to begin with, we'll be most interested in setting a framework and an environment where he's comfortable, where he can be Victor. He's not LeBron or Tim or Kobe or anybody else. He's Victor, and that's who we want him to be.